What's going on with crypto? Sequoia Capital is one of the most renowned VC players in the world, and it has orchestrated a dramatic shift that resonates through the world of crypto and startups. It has pruned its crypto fund by about 66%. That's a reduction from $585 million to $200 million. Now, this isn't an isolated move. Sequoia has slashed the size of its ecosystem fund by half as well, from $900 million to $450 million. These tectonic shifts may underscore a broader trend within the venture landscape. It could be a response to a shifting market landscape and an effort to adapt to the winds of change. Sequoia had told fund investors in March 2023 that it would reduce funds to reflect the changing ecosystem. Its crypto fund would focus on backing young startups. This could be an endeavor aimed at resurrecting opportunities in a space where larger companies have struggled to maintain their foothold. The crypto sector seems to be struggling with a market that has witnessed several high-profile collapses, a regulatory tightening, and a widespread industry downturn. The crypto and blockchain sector had about $2.3 billion in investment in Q2 2023. This marks a new cycle low and the lowest since Q4 2020. So this is continuing a downtrend that began after a peak of $13 billion in Q1 2022. Sequoia had also ended up with a black eye after investing about $215 million into FTX, which collapsed in 2022. It even led to an apology by Sequoia Capital, which is kind of rare. And in 2023, Sequoia had become three independent business units: US, Europe, China, and India and Southeast Asia. Now, Sequoia may be seeking to sharpen its focus on seed stage opportunities, directing its resources towards incubating nascent ideas and ventures. This could be a way to provide more liquidity towards limited partners, LPs. This could also be a prudent approach in a market landscape characterized by uncertainty and potential turbulence. LPs, limited partners, may already be seeing lower returns from venture funds and could be bracing for further markdowns. The venture landscape seems to be undergoing a significant transformation marked by a re-evaluation of strategies and priorities. The surge in VC activity used to be marked by astronomical fund sizes and a pursuit of high growth opportunities. In 2022 and 2023 so far, it could have collided with a more cautious market sentiment. That may be why there's a shift from the rapid expansion and liberal spending characteristic of an era gone by where the party was in full swing. Now it could be in hangover mode and may stay that way. Even India's crypto industry has been facing some challenges. The government seems to have been calling for strict regulations on crypto taxation, TDS on crypto transactions, and even banning cryptocurrencies. Venture capitalists, VCs, once the lifeblood of innovative ideas, and still are, seem to be exercising prudence in their investment decisions. Is this a harbinger of a new era for venture capital? What is the future of Sequoia Capital?